funny when the opposite is working by something.
Where the shovel is coming up. You see what I mean? So what you're trying to do is that every time the person raises it, you're thinking, oh yeah, I'll give it to you again. And again. But what I'm doing there, I'm making the anger even harder. That's what you're trying
and
to do.
And then trust your partner's covering the back when you're coming in.
Because your partner knows you're doing the right motion, you're doing the right thing. So no, it's actually right.
It's like when me and you. I smashed my friend twice, yeah? Then you got involved, you smashed my friend. You think I'm free. What you should have done is, on the second one, you should have switched it.
You gave it to him again,
you turned it, and I had to switch it. That's why his clip went on over, and he missed it. But that's what I did. I just smashed him.
Walloped him three times, and he returned it.
Twice. Don't ever give that back to him. No. Unless you know you think you've got that, and he's got the method to take you further in, don't do it. Switch it. But the other player, you'll be switched off. You're watching, you're like,
that's another lesson I've learned. So when I drop, come in, and when you're smashing,
you know, you're moving a bit forward.
Yeah, yeah. Because
your player will recognize that, all right, if it goes over you,
I've got to go.
You should be driving forward.
Yeah. Yeah? So eventually, by the time you get there, your smash should be there. It shouldn't be smashing it back here. It should be up there.
And remember that the nearer you are, the more power you'll get on
there.
There
you go.
Because you've got your angles up. So you're saying to the person, yeah, mess up on this return. I'm punishing you. Even the person who is returning the smash is already thinking, wow, this thing is getting harder. He's just trying to like...
Because the money